down here. I don't want to have to call the FCC calling us. Okay, let me get over here again. Talking about Ann, what she needs, what she's been working on.
Well, you can just see how much better she is.
Oh. Yikes.
There. Okay.
Okay.
Perfect. So, I like her takeaway because it goes a little bit this way, a little bit under, so her hands stay in front of her a lot of times. So I like that. Cock, release. No, you're not doing what you were doing before.
Okay.
A little relax. Good. Oh, I know. I saw it. Okay.
I forgot.
Okay, go ahead and set up. Okay, now watch. Her setup, she leaned more this way, and I want her more that way. You know, to get more the ball more in. There's your stance.
Okay.
It's not over here.
It's over here.
So Brad, why don't you take her club and show her what you want her to work on, so she has it.
No, perfect. She has to work on her setup more than anything.
Okay.
Because she likes to go this way.
Oh.
To set up. Her eyes get in front of the ball. I just want her to be more square to the target.
Okay.
That's a little. The ball's a little forward, so get. Yeah, there. And from here, the club comes back, and then from there, it goes through.
Perfect. Look at that one. Okay, let's do a couple from the rear.